The chief lawyer for Oscar Pistorius is delivering his final arguments this morning at the Olympian's murder trial in South Africa. The lawyer is focusing on allegations that police mishandled evidence at the house where the double amputee runner shot and killed his girlfriend, Reva Steenkamp, on Valentine's Day last year.